High five. Episode 1 of Season 3 kicks off tonight at 10 p.m. ET on CBS Sports. Don't call it a comeback, karate's been here for years. In fact, karate is now an Olympic sport, so it should come as no surprise to learn that Karate Combat is back on the air tonight, Thursday, July 1, 2021, on CBS Sports, featuring former UFC champions Georges St-Pierre and Lyoto Machida as Season 3 senseis. Rush mastered the art of Kyokushin karate while, the Dragon, is representing his roots in Shotokan karate. Karate Combat is exactly what it sounds like, karate black belts facing off in the pit, under a modified, full-contact ruleset. I think it's a great avenue for athletes who are coming from karate backgrounds because the rules make it in a way that they allow also takedowns and everything. So it's really pure. In terms of rules, it's the only organization of karate that they allow every style of karate to compete with each other. The bantamweight lineup for episode 1 includes, 135 pounds. Owen Chelmia, Ireland, versus Kevin Azuz, France, 135 pounds. Nicolas Lukics, Hungary, versus Abdeslamem Nassi, Morocco, 135 pounds. Tiago Silva, Brazil, versus Mirzabek Tebyev, Russia. Season 3 lasts 12 episodes with global replays every Sunday night on. If Karate Combat was around when I was starting my career, I guarantee I would have competed here, Machida said. The way they mix tradition with a glamorous promotion style is amazing. Right now I'm the sensei, but in the future you may see me here as a competitor as well. For more information on how to watch Season 3 of Karate Combat, click punch the like button and kick the subscription bell.